There we go. Yes.
I'm binary quantum, and I used to make art, Second Life art only, and then later moved to making machinima in Second Life.
Yeah, how did you come to make this particular machinima that we saw today?
This particular machine, I moved from my basic principle, and that is to use the avatar key, which is a unique identifier. And then I thought it would be funny to make a machine which is based on the identifier. So the images and the sound, the music you hear, is based on seven avatars.
Okay, and that is the secret how you synchronize the video and audio so well.
Yes, that's because I synchronize the keys.
Yes.
From the
excellent
avatars.
Bravo.
So
thank
they
you
are mixed together
much
and become both images and sound.
Okay, thank you.